Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hello guys, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. Today in this video I will show you how to change printer name Windows 10. For this guys, you open your settings, you go to start and open this. Next open the devices. After you click on this printer and scanners. So see in the right panel, you find your printer and select this. Next click on this manage. Now you go to this printer properties. Next you go to the general and click on this change properties button. So now you see this guide, you add your printer name and after you click on apply and OK. And second way to change your printer name, you open your control panel. Next, you click on this view devices and printers. Now you find your printer and right click on there and select this printer properties. You click on and same here go to general. Next go to this change properties and you change your printer name and after click on apply and OK. So hope you like this video guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.